You watch the Relic Rescue Queue. Rescue Queue. Everybody, it's time for the 15-minute challenge. If you watch the Relic Rescue Crew, you know what I'm talking about. So Kelly's gonna do one today, and I'm gonna do one today. On your mark, get set. Let me get the timer. All right, 15 minutes on the clock. Kelly's going first. You ready, Kelly? And go.
Yo!
First one. Oh well. What the heck had just happened here?
Let's start over.
Oh well, we probably used like 2 minutes. We are down to 11:37, Kelly. We have dug up some musket balls in this area in the past. Oh! All right, let's see how the clock's doing. .952 left. Got another possible. Thank you. I was watching the Essex History Hunters last night. Dawn did her challenge. What?
Wire.
What was it?
More wire.
Again, I think it's time to move away from here. Let's check the clock. 8:22. Come on, lots of time.
Okay, going in.
All right, Kelly's getting a 96 on her ace. Six should be good.
Some red ants.
Lots of red ants in there. Maybe it's deeper.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. She has a challenge. She's under time constraints and she still gets her little rag out. Wow, there's a lot of red ants in that scoop.
Lots of baton too.
Yes. As I was saying yesterday, Dawn had a few challenges yesterday with her challenge. I must say it was quite enjoyable to watch. Let's check. What does it say? 559. Come on, Kelly.
5 centimeters.
Kelly has a 99 at 5 centimeters. Probably a loony. Being very neat for someone that's in has some time constraints. Out of the hole. Oh my god. Let's see.
I'm moving.
You are down to 418.
5 centimeters.
76 at 5 centimeters. What is it?
Garbage.
Seriously?
Cancel.
Alright, let's see.
Get out of the way.
2 minutes 48. Did you hear that? She told me to get out of the way. 2:48.
Okay, 83.
All right. 83. should be maybe a dime. Kelly's hoping for anything but wire.
More ready.
Come on, finish off strong. Lots of red ants again. Yes, the red ants do smell. Come on, finish strong. Oh, it's in the plug, it's in the plug.
Oh yeah.
What is it?
A loony.
Yay!
Finally.
Let's get a close up of the famous loony. Hang on. There you go, she's got a loony. Let me check the clock. Let me check the clock.
God, let me know when this 45 minute challenge.
58 seconds. 58.
This time.
58 seconds. 58. All right, this is probably going to be the last hole. What you got?
94.
Ooh, probably another loony. She's got 20 seconds left. 20 seconds, but I'm gonna let her finish this one. I'm gonna be nice.
I can do it.
10 seconds. Five. Ah. Four.
Ah.
It's 9:34 in the morning and your challenge is over. All right, I hope you enjoyed it.